What is going on, everyone? This is Chase and Josh. We are back as usual. House of the Dragon season 2 just finished up a few days ago. Jay Nelly, what's your thoughts on House of the Dragon season 2?
Man, everyone be hating on it. I thought it was pretty good. I didn't think it was anything phenomenal. I definitely have seen worse, though, in my opinion. I thought there was like a lot of great moments. We had the really cool dragon fight in episode 4 where Sunfire takes a fall, Maelys is out of commission. Aemon and Vhagar look badass again. Then we had that really awesome moment at the end of episode 7 where we drafted all these cool dragons, Silverwing, Bermithor, and fucking Sea Smoke. And then Daemon has this dope-ass vision that takes us back to Game of Thrones, although the production quality looked a little bit weird. But I'll say, like, it had its moments. It wasn't my favorite. I would say that season 1's probably stronger. But what I will say is the storyline has been building. I was just a little bit disappointed about the lack of action and the direction and how they just flipped on us at the last very moment in episode 8. We were ready to fucking go. We could have took it to King's Landing that day. And then we're going to finish off with two girls crying about life? That's what we're doing? We're going to say, no, just take the throne. It's fine. No, they kind of shot themselves in the foot with that moment. But outside of that, I thought the season as a whole was all right.
The writing was good. But 8 episodes! 8 episodes for that? Why? Why? I would probably rank this below season 8. And I know what you're going to say, because I agree the writing of season 8 was trash. But you know what Daenerys did? She burned the fuck out of King's Landing. Come on, man. Hopefully season 3 has it going on. Chase and Josh, Ridiculous Crew here. We will be having the full breakdown, one episode at a time, coming out soon on Chase and Josh Factor Fantasy. We're out.